primary influence was Picasso. The work on the left is an early work. It's called She-Wolf. Based on the, what is that noise? She-Wolf is the mythological image of the Rome, you know, the wolf feeding Romulus and Remus. Not quite yet the informal, casual approach, but one that shows his involvement in myth. Surrealist idea. On the right, I show you that he had a strong Western bias. He was born in Cody, Wyoming. Although the family moved to the West Coast. Did you know that he attended Manual Arts High School in Los Angeles? Couple of other important artists in New York School also attended Manual Arts High. Had a very interesting art program. It was organized by a guy named Sean Kosky. He used to take the class to Ojai to watch Krishnamurti. Art Benton, were doing mural, large-scale mural painting of the American scene. This work going west, and certainly was influenced by both Benton and another American artist in the 19th century. His name was Ryder, Albert Ryder. Shows his involvement in the New York scene during the time of the Depression. You know that the government of the U.S. actually launched a program in support of artists in the 30s, the federal art project. Paid artists to do certain work, and Pollock worked under this system of the government patronage of the arts. Kept him going throughout the impoverished moment of 30s. He also was involved with the Mexican muralist Siqueiros. Siqueiros was a major influence on Pollock. Siqueiros is the left, and he ran. Siqueiros actually ran a studio in New York City and encouraged a number of artists to work with him on floats and posters for the Communist Party. Uh, extent, how like was grounded in mural painting, as large scale works, sort of in between easel and wall painting. Thank you very much. Any questions?